Meantime, two people fighting for their lives after another overnight shooting in West Charlotte. This happened just after midnight on Mayfair Avenue, according to Medic. That's in between Wilkinson and West Boulevard. It's unclear what exactly happened. We've reached out to CMPD, but are awaiting a response.